we don't have women there sitting idle. You know, we make sure that they, if they need to go to, you know, see the psychiatrist, that they have access to that. If they need a GED class, you know, so that they can pass the GED, we make sure that that happens. If they need dental work, we find dentists for them. We do whatever it is that they need to get them through, and get them through Via Maria and back on their feet.